properties of alkyl halides. Due to higher electronegativity of halogen atom, it always withdraw the electrons from carbon, so therefore carbon always carries which charge? Positive charge. Due to positive nature of carbon, these are easily react with nucleophiles, so that is the reason why alkyl halides are mainly undergoes nucleophilic substitution reactions. Which reactions? Nucleophilic substitution reactions. Now this is RL react with NU minus the NU minus is coming nucleophile. L means living group. Which group? Living group. So that is the reason why it is what? RNU, RNU plus loss of which one? Living group. So this is known as a nucleophile. This is known as substrate. Substrate, nucleophile or reagent. This is known as living group. Living group. This is known as what? Product. For example, here is Br. This is alkyl bromide. Due to higher electronegativity of bromine, it withdraw the electron towards bromine. So therefore, so now the Br minus can act as a living group from the substrate molecule to form a carbocation. Carbon carries which charge? Positive charge. This positive charge species is reacted by any one of the nucleophile to form which one? NU. To form which one? NU minus. Okay, so that is the reason why alkyl halides mainly undergoes which type of reactions? Nucleophilic substitution reactions. Means one nucleophile is replaced by another nucleophile, one nucleophile is replaced by another nucleophile in a substitution reaction known as nucleophilic substitution reaction. One nucleophile is substituted by another nucleophile known as nucleophilic substitution reactions.